Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Vivian, a member of the House of Representatives. Mr. Ben Ibapa has claimed that some Nigeria officials signed loan document from China written in Chinese language. According to Mr. Ben Ibapa on Daily Sunrise, he claimed that the National Assembly is not being carried along. He also said that the National Assembly is kept in the dark in all this loan, that the National Assembly is not part of it. He said even the Bureau for Public Procurement is not aware of this. He said these loans are collected by the Chinese Civil Engineering Construction Company, that they bring the bill. The Federal Executive approved the bill. So Mr. Ben Ibapa said the administration have been campaigning with an anti-corruption mantra, should do better in checking this loan as corruption is flared by awarding of contract. So this is one of the National Assembly members, claiming that they are not aware, of any loan that the Nigerian government is taking from China. He also said this loan, that they are overpriced, that this loan are overpriced, that from what you have seen or heard from other African nations that collected note from China, that the loans are that they are overpriced, that Chinese people, that they are very corrupt. So this is one of the lawmakers now voicing out his fear, his concern about the loan that Nigeria is procuring from China, I'm not an expert in all this thing, but what I know is that before any country of any nation of the world, can go ahead and collect or procure a loan, for another country, the House of Representatives, the upper and the lower house need to approve it. But here is this lawmaker now claiming that they are not aware of any loan that Nigeria government is taking from China, and that this loan are not written in English for better understanding, that this loan are written in Mandarin or in Chinese language. How can Nigeria want to collect a loan from another country that is not speaking English and it's not being translated, into English for a better understanding? So this is one of the lawmakers now claiming that this loan, that the document of this loan, that they are written in Chinese language, So he also said that, that they are not aware of anything, about this loan, that this loan has been signed by Federal Executive. How can Nigeria want to take a loan, go ahead and collect a loan from China, and the lawmakers are not aware of it? This is so disheartening. So in another news now, two Chinese national have been arrested in Sokoto State, Nigeria, for trying to bribe one of EFCC top officials, a sum of 100 billion naira. The bribery was allegedly offered in a desperate bid to compromise ongoing investigation of a construction company, Chinese Zhonghoa Limited, and lead a contract awarded by Zamfara State Government in the sum of 60 billion naira from year 2012 to year 2019. So these are two Chinese now trying to bribe one of EFCC officials that is in charge of investigating their company, for not constructing a for not carrying out the contract that was given to them by the Chinese by the Zamfara State Government. These two Chinese national, try to bribe Mr. Lawal, a sum of 100 million naira, in order to bury the matter. So these two Chinese national now have been arrested. This is one of the things that is happening in Nigeria, for a Chinese company to have been awarded a contract by the Zamfara State Government, and they not carrying out the contract from year 2012 to year 2019, now trying to, bury all the investigation, because the FCC is already investigating the case. They are trying to bury the case now trying to, bribe the officer in charge of the case a sum of 100 million naira. So many people are saying that we have so many construction companies in Nigeria, that this state could have awarded the contract to one of the local construction company in Nigeria, but no, they went ahead to go and award the contract to a Chinese company. Now the Chinese company refused to carry out the construction, and now trying to get away with it, bribing, by way of bribing, one of the officer in charge of investigating the case. It was even reported that the government of Zamfara has given this company a sum of 41 billion naira, to construct this this road, but the 16 billion was supposed to have been, you know, transferred to a Burundi exchange of, you know, to these people now, you know, they are trying, you know, after they have collected more than 41 billion naira, you know, they try to, you know, divert some of the money to a extend Burundi to their country, you know, by not, you know, they not doing what they are supposed to do by constructing, you know, the road that was they were being asked to construct, you know. This is so unbelievable, you know. When some people, you know, are suffering, you know, to eat in Nigeria, you know, a company is being awarded, a company that is owned by China is being awarded a contract, and they are not carrying it out, now trying to get their way, you know, in a way of bribing one of the officers in charge. Guys, please let me know what you think about all these happenings, all these dealings of China in Nigeria, of China in Africa, you know, what they have been doing so far, so many news that have been going on concerning China and what their plans are for Africa, what their plans are for Nigeria, you know. Please let me know what your thoughts are, guys. Comment in the comment section below. And if you are just joining this channel, please subscribe. Please go ahead and press the subscription button and also the notification button to get notified whenever I post my video. See you in my next one. Bye.